Back in Billings, a man has been transported to a local hospital after falling approximately 50 feet off of the rims. The man, described in his 40s, fell in the area of the Logan Airport water tower. People heard the man shouting from below and called rescue teams around 7:15 p.m. tonight. Firefighters able to retrieve him using the high angle rescue, and the man was conscious when brought to the top of the rocks. He was transported to a hospital via ambulance.